nice that you can work together. UCD.
Robert?
Yep.
You forgot the N.
Oh, and don't forget, this does have spell check, so.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
You can just click on it. And we always end our sentences with what, Cameron? Not an equal sign, some sort of punctuation, though. And sometimes, I don't, people have different opinions about, like, starting topic sentences, like, with a question. I kind of, I don't know, sometimes it's kind of fun. Because it just makes you think a little bit before you jump into something, but. Let's not get in the habit of doing that. Let's, we want to have, like, a big variety of tools that we can use for our writings. Okay. So, a cluing topic sentence. For classic monsters, more details does it give us about classic monsters?
Frankenstein, Dracula, Wolfman, and the Mummy.
Alright, so we need a cluing topic sentence, so we want to make sure that we refer to these clue words, so we need to clue. That is a good one for monsters, so maybe talking about some characteristics.
Characteristics.
There's many different types of characteristics. Classic monsters.
Ooh. Okay, so I like what you said. So there are many characteristics of classic monsters that what? Let's put that, put that first part of your sentence down, and then we can continue to develop that thought.
Are these different?
Yeah. Monsters. You probably want to say something that I like these because we're cluing at the characteristics of each of those specific classic monsters, but the sentence is still pretty simple, so like if we could make it a little more complex. So there are many different characteristics of classic monsters. So how do we tell them, how do we set them apart? That, or that, what, like what are monsters, like what's the stereotype for a monster? That they're what?
Scary.
Okay. That makes, so if, even if we don't want to use the word scary, that make them what? Like if you were a monster and you were a monster, are you guys the same?
No.
So they're
different.
Okay, and then let's use our vocabulary, like a different word for different.
Pass me a pen.
Or let's type in different, and then we'll use our thesaurus on this Google Doc.
Okay.
Of classes that make them different from each other.
Charles.
Or that we could, okay. I'm just going to give this one to you. That make them unique, because I like it.
Unique.
That make them unique.
Yep.
You can just keep going.
See, I wouldn't do it, except for one fault, is it doesn't work with me.
Because if we don't want to use the word diff, U-N-I.
No.
Q.
Yeah.
sentence with.
Okay.
Awesome.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so now this last one that we're gonna do together, we're gonna focus on football participants. And it doesn't have to be, you guys can branch out beyond the ones that are just listed there. But we wanna be specific. So why don't you two put your brains together? So I wanna see both of your fonts.
Okay.
I feel like.
Or so you guys are working on this one together.
I mean, what do you expect?
And I wanna see what kind of topic sentence that you can do that is specific.
It didn't work.
Cause I already have one in my head.
It just don't work on me, but I do.
But sometimes I just think that my ideas are really awesome, so that I push them on other people.
Cause like, different headphones and videos and stuff, like, you need to do it.
Participants of football.
Yeah.
For what?
That's nuts.
I was way sad here.
Smells fine, you mean?
I mean, it doesn't look fine, but yeah, it's probably a bit.
Find you later. Have a great rest of the day, Seth.
Yeah.